Alright, Kiwi. No, you need to be healed. And we need to thin this herd badly. So I'm gonna put Peter out there to get this party started. No, I don't like that I just fucked up. Geralt, he's gonna die, probably. Okay, I made a mistake. Ugh. Holy Slades, I'm 15, so... it benefits me a little to spread the love. Alright, I might be aggressing in this. I know I said that like 5 times today and I never did, but we'll see how this goes. Yeah, it's going badly. Oh god, this is going very badly right now. All right. All right, good. We're finally thinning this in. Oh my god, I did not expect to do that. Okay, the world's cutest guinea pig is asking me for more food. What kind of friend would I be if I said no? Luke, are you okay? Luke? Squawk, they knock me senseless. Where are the devils? Perry, did you defeat them? Nobody in Badoo can fight like that. Thank you. He's a great fighter. Volcanon doesn't know how good he is. He'll learn. Let's go see the mayor and get a raft. Bowie decides to take Luke the Bidman with him. Alright. Okay, does Luke count as a character yet? No. But I have like 3 dead characters, so let's find a church. Here's one. Who are you? Excuse me, but I'm blind. But please, take that boy with you. I'm not taking the boy, sorry. Wait, where do you want me to go now? Oh, wait, that wasn't the mayor? I thought that was the mayor. All right. So let's go. I just had the world's cutest guinea pig asking me for another tomato, so I gave it to him. I'm sorry, don't possess me. What's he talking about? I don't know. What a loon. Come on, Mayor. We're alive. What? You're warm. You're alive. I really regret all of this. Suddenly, the devils appeared. We had no power to resist them. They promised they would do nothing if we gave Adler to them. And you set me in Adler's place. I'm sorry. Please don't tell King Badoo. And what I will, if you propel a raft for Billy. Oh, thank you. A raft, okay. Hey, Ripster. Yes, prepare a raft for Prince Luke. But it's the last one we have. I don't care. You can make another if necessary, can't you? Yes, sir. Raph will be waiting for you on the river. Why don't you take a look at it right now? He wants to get rid of us. You're right. Anyway, now we have a raft. Let's go. Just a minute. If it's possible, please take this boy with you. You lazy human. You don't want to take care of him. Billy, will you take him with us? Yes. Are you serious? Billy, you're too nice. Oh, thank you. Oddler, Bully will take you. You can trust him. Thank you very much. Watch out. Be careful. Yes, I will. I'm Oddler. I was nearly dead when I came here. Actually, I don't remember. I don't know the reason why the devils are after me. I'm afraid I'll cause you a lot of trouble. Blo decides to take Oddler with him. Now let's go to Devil's Tail and see Creed. It sounds like Luke is getting with us.
I am. I want to fight with Billy. This might be exciting.
Luke the Bidman is joining the force.
I didn't know you were such an adventurer.
Alright, well, let's go.
I'm sorry, guinea pig, you just had 3 little cherry tomatoes. 3 is your limit. I know you could eat them all day. I know that if I let you, you would eat that whole box of cherry tomatoes I have in the refrigerator and then still ask me for more, but sorry, you get 3 and that's it. I don't want you eating too much sugar. Plus you had a carrot today, and you still have half a head of romaine lettuce in there. So sorry, guinea pig. Sorry, that's your tomato limit for the day, okay?
Where was this? Was this the Cave of Darkness? Oh, that's this guy. Here. This is kind of annoying, actually. Oh, no.
The rock stopped. If this is what I think it is, did the water stop flowing? What's happening? Whoa, what's that? What's that? Barry, look there.
Yes, that's what I think it is. We have to egress. We're not ready for this shit yet.
Monster, it appeared from the river.
It must be the monster they mentioned in poker. Watch out.
Alright. We have to Edgar's the hell out of here. We are not ready for this yet. Okay, see, that's what happens to a lot of players of this game, and then they quit because they think it's too hard. But really what you want to do... is this, I think. Yeah. And now we have a full force. So when we get any new characters, the next thing we do is, when we get any new characters, we start replacing people. Hello, Yuki-N, how's it going? I'm doing good, just playing some Shining Force 2 today. Okay, so we do not want to bunch up because that Master Mage will destroy us. Right. Fortunately, there's enough enemies that we don't want to rush in anyway. So we're just gonna let them come to us. This is on the PS5, the Sega Genesis collection. And we're playing this game because yesterday was the 30th anniversary of its American release. Yep. Have you ever played this game before, Yuki-N? Occasion needs to go back now? Yeah. Alright. I I don't mind. Emulators are fun. So what kinds of games do you play on emulators? I should have seen it. Oh, okay, Shining Blade. I never played that, but I do know that Shining Force and Shining Blade are part of the same series. So you might see some similarities here. What kind of game is Shining Blade? I know this series has like three different gameplay styles. Okay. Turn-based, okay. Oh, is it a first-person RPG? Okay. I'll check that out later. Is it a good game? Oh no, okay. I gotta stop using Peter now. Oh, nice. Is it by Camelot Software Planning, the same people who made these older games, or is it by a different, or is it just by Sega in-house, do you know? Cool. So you having a good weekend? So Chester and Gerholt is falling behind us, so... And it wouldn't kill me to get a few... Chester, Gerholt, and May are falling behind, so... Kiwi's basically lost cause at this point. And Peter, go away. Oh, nice. I'll check it out. Sure. And please follow me too. We could do follow for follow, as they say over on Instagram. Of course. We small streamers who are just starting out could use the support. Especially since there's like channels that won't even let you raid. And channels that'll complain if you even say you're a streamer. Like there's some channels out there that have these rules that almost feel hostile to smaller streamers. Yeah, definitely. Although it's more the channel than just basic rules or whatever. Some streamers are control freaks that make a million rules to feel better about themselves or something. And others are just like laid back and cool with whatever, as long as you're not like being racist or a jerk or anything. I'm one of the kinds that's just laid back, you know? I've never been about the power trips.
see.
Right.
All right, there, I just gave you a follow. Slade's actually getting a bit too strong. Yeah, me too. Of course, I'd love to make some money at this too, but when you're just, when you're a newer streamer, I know it takes time, so it's gotta be patient. Peter needs a heal. I mean, he's not gonna be doing anything in this fight, but I'm trying to balance my force, but yeah, Geralt is, Geralt needs a he's better move. Luke needs a heal badly. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to stream any PSP games. Like, my second stream, I tried doing Tales of Rebirth for PSP, and it ran horribly. There were, like, the emulator was not good. I even tried this special, the program that lets you just stream your PSP's video to the PC, and that wasn't very good either, so. So I will if I can, it's just, I don't know if I can. I did, that's actually exactly what I used. I don't know, maybe Tales of Rebirth just doesn't work very well. Well, there's a lot of shiny games for PSP. I have no idea if any of them are good, but man, I just searched the series and there's a lot of these on PSP. I kind of fell out with it after I was disappointed by the Shining Soul games on Game Boy Advance back in the day. Yeah, I definitely will. I try to be a Sega-focused channel as much as I can anyway, so that's definitely one to give a shot to.
Hey, Alpha.
Ball.
This fight, yeah, they could go on a little bit, but that's okay. That's the game. At least it's more streamlined and fun than Fire Emblem. And it doesn't have permadeath. Honestly, Shining Force is a better Fire Emblem. No, May's gonna get this kill, and Geralt's gonna kill the monk there on the left. Ugh. Honestly, the battle's fairly close to being over anyway. We don't have to worry about Peter because he just automatically revives after battle anyway. And since he's OP, he's really nothing to concern ourselves with trying to level him up. I'll get these three over there. Alright. Here, let's have Sarah do a little damage. Ooh, nice, 301. With you, I have 9. So yeah. So, Bowie has to drop back. Let's see. Appreciate that, Yuki. Ball.
Oh, we're doing this fight again, Macy. Go. Wait, where the hell am I? Ugh, where's the raft? Oh, we got two new viewers. Welcome in. So right now, we have to find where the hell the raft is. Because I died and I didn't get put back to the town I thought I would be put back to, and now I hope I do not have to walk all the way the hell back there. Oh, there it is. Gotta keep Kazin back. We can heal Slade. Okay. I don't want to save this Master Mage for anybody. I just want to get it killed because it is very, very dangerous. Luke needs healing badly. Get him to Sarah. This guy's also kind of dangerous because he could heal. So let's finish him. Wait, no, Luke needs healing badly. Yeah, though I might regret this. No, I know who needs to kill. No, I know who needs to happen. Perfection. And now we can use a blaze to kill. Get there. Geralt, May, Gazen, and Chester. All right, so Jaha, could use a level up. Alright, Sarah the first. Alright, Slade the fifth, hit it. Okay, Jaha. Alright, everybody is below second. Luke needs a heal, but no way in hell she's getting to him, so he's gonna have to come to her. Okay, now Bowie needs a heal. Okay, get over there to attack both. Nope, okay. Yeah, attack this asshole. Okay, we need to thin numbers. And besides, characters are getting to level 17 now, so... So, Sarah needs to heal. Who first? You know what? I feel Bowie can actually take another hit. Well, Luke really can't, so... And yeah, this was always going to do that, so... But we'll see. Nice. All right. You could definitely let someone that needs it have that last hit. I would definitely let Gerhalt have it, but I don't. But Gerhalt's movement is shit in this fight, so. Again, I'm not worried about Peter. Peter's OP. Okay, Kazin can have the final hit. And look, Gerhalt actually gets to fight something. Nice.